Yeah. I'm back at my old shopping ground. You know, to tell you the truth about it, I haven't been getting there. My exercise like I should. And my doctor called me yesterday. And my sugar levels are still good. Non-diabetic levels. Okay? And I've been eating, well, you know, some stuff you need to stay away from. Hey! Hey there! Barbara? No, baby, you know, I should run over here with you. All right. What's going on, buddy? How you doing, man? All right. Yeah, man, she must have thought I was somebody else. Yeah, I haven't been here since last year. This time. And, you know, I know I picked up a few pounds, but it's all good, you know? I'm back out here now. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'd like to start right here, you know, right here. So, you know, I'm going to do 2 miles, man. That's 8 times around here, which should be pretty simple because this is a flat track. Usually, I'm used to running, you know, around my way. And, you know, it's a lot of hills and stuff. And, you know, my legs are tight, you know, since I did that 2 miles yesterday, you know, around the park. But I figured I'd come here, man, and give this a shot, because I haven't been here in a minute. All right, then, later. Yeah. But that concludes my workout. You know? Yeah, I did, like 3 miles. I did 3 miles around the track. And, you know, man, my legs are tight, man, right now. So right now, you know, my muscles, man. Boy, if you take off for a while running, you have to gradually get back into it, man. Yeah, there goes my bike right there. Hey, so right now what I'm gonna do is I was trying to wait till Lincoln Hospital open. It opens up at 8 o'clock, but what I think I'm gonna do now, instead of waiting for that to open, I'm gonna ride to 192nd Street and Valentine Avenue. By the time I get over there, they should be open, because they open up at 8, and right now, it's about 7:20 right now. So, you know, I still got about a half hour. So I don't want to wait in this area that long. So I'm going to ride. You know, I'm going to get something done. I can ride up to 100, you know, because I'm on 152nd. So, you know, I can ride 40 blocks, 40 or 50 blocks to 192nd in Valentine Avenue. I got to go on the west side. And, you know, when I reach over there, I'll give y'all a shout out. Yeah, I ran across the farmer's market over here on 161st Street. Let's see what they got. Let's see what they got here.
Yeah, that's what, because if you knew the names I was calling on. What? What? So that name is good. Comparison. Here, put these there. Listen, I'm going home.
How many people you cooking for?
I contribute.
I'm leaving while I'm behind.
Excuse I was me. Taught to give back.
Have a good day.
I love.
You learned, right?
Huh?
You learned, right?
What is this world coming to? Why must I live in the middle?
Yeah. getting ready to do. Red cam. That's a regular cam. Red cam is back there.
What's going on, people?
Film.
I just want to talk to y'all a little while.
Some regular kale. Green apple.
I just want to ask y'all a question.
Ginger.
Why are you still tap dancing, Negro?
Let's get started.
Today? Just tap dancing in the most sophisticated way. We just elected the first black president of the United States. Social Security. What's that? And so he's fool. You say there's no change in the economy? Who you think is a fool? Let me tell you what I think. And if you think I'm wrong, then ask the question. Why when the switch door is open, they ask the Lord how long? The system of destiny, the best our ancestors did is a stick.